Got my Red Bull, time to go. There we go. Bags off. Okay.
Now we're going to make our way down to LAX to do a little plane spotting right next to the runway. So, yeah, that should be interesting. We're going to go ahead and take Highway 1 through Santa Monica and Malibu and all that just to get a nice little scenic route since it's only going to be about 50, 55 miles-ish. So, yeah, we'll get to enjoy the view, and then we'll get to LAX and get to enjoy the flights. So it looks like we just made it to Malibu, as you can see from the sign behind me. But one big view. Look at all the houses here on the hillside. You can see that. The car's back there. But wait until you see this view. First place that I'm going to go to is that observatory area that's right on the other side or on the south side, so we can get a nice side view of the runways and any of the planes taking off. So yeah, check this out. So it looks like we've made it. So I'm just gonna go ahead and get out and take a couple of shots right before heading back home. This is gonna be a nice long drive back. I think I'm going to go ahead and end the video here. I do still have a long drive back to Los Osos, so yeah, I want to go ahead and focus on the drive back so that way I can actually get home at a decent time, because I think I have about 3.5 hours to drive back now that I've added that extra hour driving out here to LAX. So yeah.